miles which separate the likes of the UK with China and India, both of which are the main locations for Christmas production. And as you can imagine, that creates an awful lot of carbon emissions. So in fact, located a little over an hour away on the bullet train of Shanghai is an inland city of 1.2 million people, reportedly produces nearly two-thirds of the Christmas decorations consumed worldwide. So, I encourage you this Christmas to shop local. Buy all your Christmas decorations and presents from local shops and online stores. At the moment, during lockdown, a number of our local shops are selling things online. So this will mean that your presents aren't crossing the globe before being unwrapped. And you could even have a go at making your own Christmas decorations.